I'm top deep, Sir Casa. Woo! Down to the final boss, right? Yeah, Cordana. And then we get to see if this gives me a reputation or not. Ow! They really don't like me. Probably all that hot deeps. Did they both die? They did. Lol. Disengaged just in time. Yeah, like there was water at the bottom or something. Glowing sentry, what's this? Huh. Who's the tank? Tank, are you here? No, tank's... Tank's still dead. Oh my god. Tank died again. Orphans like cookies too.
Okay.
Yeah. She back? Yeah, that's why I passed it to the tank. Check out my deeps, David.
utterly predictable. I knew that you would come. I have what I was after, but I stayed just so that I could take vengeance on you. And now you fools have fallen into my trap. Let's see how you fare.
So be it.
I will slay you all. All night old children learn to love the dark future. I will not be stopped. I have fought too long. Suffered too much! Victory must be mine! My powers have grown since joining the Legion. Here, let me show you.
This seems unfortunate. What are you doing? What are you doing? Why did I jump? Don't do that. I assume these things are gonna push you off. Maybe. Oh yeah, look at that. Creeping Doom sounds terrible. Like, just bad.
How? You are nothing.
Hey, I got my class hall chest piece and leg piece, apparently. Neat? Nope, my rep did not go up.
The traitor is defeated. Thank you. We owe you a great debt. I will make my way to the surface, but you should inform the other wardens of what you have accomplished today.
I don't know what that is.
May the night shroud you in shadow, and the moon illuminate your foes.
Okay, cool. Bye. So I don't know what that tome is for. Cool, 42.8%. Nice. Fell ravaged tome to Robert Newhearth in Dalaran. Okay. Oh, I should probably do this number. So what achievements did I get? Vault of the Wardens, Heroic Vault of the Wardens. Okay. And then it said I got two pieces of my hunter gear. See you later, David. Wait, I'm water walking here too? This is permanent everywhere? Oh, this is sick. Oh my god, that's the best thing ever. I thought that was just on Broken Shore. Hell yeah, let's keep it.
These feathered fiends are breeding out of control. End their cacophonous revelry.
It's too far away.
Kind of loud. Well, here's these pristine feathers that are dropping that I need too, so.
I don't have a target. I need a target.
Oh, see you later, Sidian. Sorry, I didn't see Sidian leave. I feel bad now.
I'm sure he hates you forever.
Yeah, it sounds like Sidian. Such a spiteful bastard. I know, right? He's like one of the chillest dudes. See you later, Baka. Have a good one, lady. So yeah, it's definitely good to know that that dungeon doesn't actually give you rep. I'm sorry, can you repeat that, please?
Their wings are clipped.
Yeah, eventually, yes. Turn the book, I'll get rep. That's a good point. Let's go check it out. Oh, that. You gain 50 bajillion D reputation. Yes, please. He's upstairs.
Need help?
I'll receive 18 gold.
You were not prepared. The enemy came into our world. Their only desire to extinguish all life. They slaughtered our loved ones. They razed our homes, us cities and our sacred places. You tried to stop them, and you failed. And so you came to me. Nothing remaining of you but rage and determination. And you learned that the things that once tormented you could give you power. Now you see that there is no sacrifice too great if it brings an end to the Burning Legion.
But... Lord Illidan... Demonic energies course through our veins. They gnaw at our every thought. What makes us any different from the monsters we fight?
You question the Master.
We will not sit idly like those on Azeroth, waiting to become the demon's prey. We will take this war to the Legion's worlds and prey upon them! The difference between the demons and us. They will stop at nothing to destroy our world.
And we will sacrifice everything to save it.
The Legion will know of this victory, and they will fear you, my Illidari. Now, you are prepared!
That was pretty cool. Yeah, I got Warden Rep for doing the world quest, but that was it. Alright, so let's... What is this? Oh, it's just telling me the status. Okay. Let's look at world quests. Ferondus. Kirin Tor, Dreamweavers... The Wardens. All right, let's head over here and do these two. So let's go to the Witchwood. Thank you.
assist you. Be careful.
Our main goal now is doing world quests to get the 100 completed, and then getting reputation. Nice thing is doing world quests grants me reputation, so that's handy. It's 2-for-1 right there. I need to keep these pristine Falcosaur feathers. Because they're used for that. Once I get honored with them, I'll go buy that and make as many of those as I can. Maybe level up a couple of times with that. Sidian also said that the first aid quests are repeatable, but you can't start them until you luck into looting an item. You have to loot a random drop item from the zone, and that starts the quest.
So you're going back and doing, like, more quests than
that? Is a good idea, because I may get more first aid book drops. I think the chance of it dropping is really, really high until you get your first one. And then it resets itself back to normal.
It was one of those things that it builds, like, up and kills that area.
Maybe. Three days, 2 days, tomorrow. Get to see who tomorrow is. Knock that out. When does my... In 3 hours. Goodness. There's one of those. How long does that have till it expires? It won't tell me. But I should go get that. Because I still have followers that aren't 900 yet. Nessingwary. And her. Everyone else is 900. The three that are inactive are 900. Oh, and I never swapped out.
That's because I told you.
Yeah, I need to sit down and do some research on it.
Yes.
Yeah, like I did last time. I was all like, rawr! Alright, so we have Slumber Slain and that one. I can't have more than one selected at a time. Okay, that's fine. Where is Slumber?
I've got your back.
Shara Fellbreath. Is it Fellbreath because her breath stinks? Or is it Fellbreath because it's fell energy and she breathes it all over you? It's a little of both, right? Because it's a little bit of, like, evil magic and a little bit of, like, man, you need to brush your teeth. Looks like these guys are heading after that, too. Okay. Dungeon World Quest, Valahar. No, it isn't. Maw of Souls and Halls of Valor. I think I have quests in the Halls of Valor. Yeah, Securing the Aegis. I need to do that anyway. Alright, what time is it? 8:30. Oh, that's plenty of time. All right, so let's head over there.
Greetings, traveler.
All right, I will be right back. Hold on just a sec. Man, that timing though. Eggle the Enduring. Let's go kill his face. I have a lot of quests to do out here. Was this the guy that was right here?
No.
All the rest are Valahar. Which is fine by me. I need to get them leveled up too. Man, it's too bad wearing tabards just isn't a thing in Legion. Let's go to Talon Rest.
And you are.
Net. Wait, farewell. Where is that? Talon's Post. Yeah, we'll walk over to Talon's Rest. Maw of Souls is there. Now we can just go straight there.
Okay. What is it? Victory for Sylvanas.
Alright, so heroic. Maw of Souls. I guess the other one is a raid? Yeah, Trial of Valor. Oh. Okay. I guess Maw of Souls is what we'll do first, because that's a dungeon. I don't think I've done Maw of Souls yet. Like, ever. I mean, obviously not today, because I couldn't do it if I had.
Listen well. See you again soon.
I also need Halls of Valor. Let me go see if I can pick up that quest. Securing the Aegis. Where am I? There I am. Because there's one right out front of the Halls of Valor. And I want to be able to do both of those at the same time. So let's go grab that from that version of Javi.
Been expecting you. A great battle. A greater champion. Yes. You are worthy.
Oh, that's a dungeon.
Enter the Halls of Valor, champion. The greatest of glory awaits.
Hey, Sarcasa, what's up, dude? Sorry, I didn't see you. I didn't see that was you. Do you want to do the Trial of Valor later? The raid one? I gotta do all three. Why not? I gotta do other quests in here too. Gonna go down to Greywatch and see what's going on over there. It's pretty easy? Okay, cool. Rep farming is gonna be the longest. It's gonna be the death of me, dude. I'm gonna have everything done before rep. And I only have one rep done. Luckily, it's Suramar, so I don't ever have to go back there again. Well, I have to get exalted with them. So I'll still do Ferondas stuff, but... Wait, was that Ferondas? That wasn't Ferondas. That was... Nightfallen. I'll still go back and do that eventually, but... Ugh. Gross. try to stay away from the city as much as possible. Oh, Talon Rest is just over here. I might as well just walk it. I just don't like the city. The city is really hard to navigate through. So.
Our wobblings hunger for the flesh of animals, but the young ones cannot stomach it raw. Plunge this lightning rod into fresh corpses, and our whelps shall do the rest.
What? Cleanse the rod in fresh corpses. Okay.
Greetings, traveler.
Duskpelt warg slain. Maybe these count as my fresh corpses.
I don't have a target.
Nice. Oh, it has to be a corpse I've killed. Okay. Oh, I can still skin him afterwards? I thought it, like, utilized the corpse.
Don't have a target.
Ooh, Blood of Sargeras. Nice. Yeah, dude, send me that crossbow look.
Coming.
Oh, hey there, chum. How can we help? Pleasure doing business with you.
Which one's this one? Halls of Valor.
Oh, Nock is a misshapen pest. Long has this Ethan poached the field of the Eternal Hunt. Put an end to his troublemaking.
Dude, everybody just hauled ass out of here.
Have I awaited noble champions to enter my realm?
It's too far.
Behold,
away.
The Halls of Valor.
I don't have a target.
Oh,
forward is open. Before you lies your next trial. Defeat both Persia and Fenrir, and you will have proven your worth to me.
These guys are really higher eye level than me. Because they're doing massive damage.
Through great deeds of courage and valor, Persia has earned this most sacred of rites. She shall ascend as one of my chosen Valkyr, and her name shall echo in these gilded halls for all eternity.
I am not nervous, only excited. All my life has led to this one glorious moment.
Spoken like a true Valkyr, you sully this ritual with your presence, mortal.
I witnessed their deeds in Stormheim. Their kind has no true honor, no true virtue.
I will purge them from these sacred halls, my son.
The ritual is not yet complete.
The light shines eternal in you, Herja.
Interesting.
The mighty Fenrir stalks these grounds.
I Oh, he hauled ass out of here, didn't he?
My blessing, champions. I look forward to meeting you within the Hall of Glory. Will poach these fields no longer.
Was that a quest? Oh no, yeah, that was the... Okay, never mind. That was the world quest. Wow, they are way faster than me. I don't even know how that's a thing. Oh, you're faster without your mount. Oh. Well, I didn't know that. This looks awesome.
Cries of anguish will echo through eternity.
I need to get closer.
I need a taste. The abyss. I will take joy in crushing you. My strength. Where they failed, we will succeed! You heard the best. The Aegis of Agrimmar is yours for the taking.
But it's gone.
No, I too have proved my worth, Odin. I am God King Skovald! These mortals dare not challenge my claim to the Aegis! The vanquishers have already taken possession of it, Skovald, as was their right. Your protest comes too late. If these false champions will not yield the Aegis by choice, then they will surrender it in death! Give up the Aegis or die! You will die in agony! All my plans! Brought to ruin! Most impressive. I never thought I would meet anyone who could match the Valajar's strength. And yet here you stand. There is one final trial that awaits. Me. Should you triumph, I will carve your names in these sacred halls myself and grant you a reward worthy of your valor. My Valijar, may your battles be glorious. It has been ages since I faced a worthy opponent. Let the battle begin! Enough! I yield. You are truly remarkable creatures. As promised, you will have your just reward.
I can't carry any more of those. I can't carry any more of those.
Holy shit, that looks awesome. That's gross. All right, cool. So this place is done. Leave group.
Shh, someone's coming.
Oh, hey there, chum. How can we help?
All right, Maw of Souls. I need to do that one.
Got a head needs cracking?
Oh wow, that's quite a distance away, dude. You figure with there being a world quest there, it would show up pretty quick, but... we'll see. Here we go, there's Duchess. And find goat hair.